外的一个感受是受到了很多的这个关注，因为这是第一次在上海进博会有这样一个艺术品的这样的一个板块，能够让我们有五幅作品可以免税的来进行私人的洽购，也为我们整个这个藏家呀带来了一个特别利好的这样的一个交易的平台。
最深的感受是很惊艳，这么大的展场，这么多的就是品项，还有这么多的参展人员，尤其是开幕式我有参加，看到了各国的元首的这个祝贺，我觉得非常非常令人振奋。因为进博会的关系，我们跟我们南边的批发商签了一个2.5亿的合约，所以我们这次的收获是满满的。
I think CIIE has become a very important demonstration, a platform getting the most innovative products showcased in China and also to enhance international collaborations. And this is the first time we are introducing our lung cancer portfolio to China, and this is an area with a very high unmet need in China because there's no approved therapies yet. That's why we are hoping it can be in China as quickly as possible to benefit the Chinese patients and families.
This is our second time at the CIIE. It's a familiar feeling and very exciting actually. The most thing we gain from the CIIE is international China-wide recognition, and it's the best thing that could happen to us. And we are very keen to present our products here.
I think for us as a company, the CIIE to start with is a great platform to interact with other companies and other institutions and government officials in the ecosystem that we operate in. Your motto is create, make exhibitors become investors. I think that's quite literally applying to us, because we exhibited, we imported, and then we invested.
The organization is really great. It's really a pleasure to be here. We feel the willingness of the organizer and the local government to make this exposition a success. We see that there is a big development for this exposition, and we see the interest for many companies to be here. Being here, I think it's a very good opportunity for the future development in China as business. It's an opportunity to meet companies and make good friends. So, welcome everybody, join this international exposition in China.
It's a great venue, and we can see that there's a lot of professional arrangements for this type of a large-scale exhibition. And I think that we can see so many different exhibitors from all around the world taking advantage of this opportunity to use this as a platform to engage with the public. And this is a really important market for us as we continue to develop new products and services to meet the consumer needs in China.
Over the years, at every event, we've introduced new brands who are becoming gradually part of the top sellers of our company. So obviously this is a great platform to bring new innovations into China, and also it enables us to test a bit in advance some of the future innovations. Like today with the water saver, it is not yet in the market, but we are preparing for the launch. And so this is a good way to introduce and to also get feedback during the process. So a great platform for L'Oréal.
We can say that it's benefit a lot, because we have the opportunity to deal and open new business with our partners. And why not? Also some approach on what we call, let's say, autonomous driving. Then it's a huge advantage for us.
And what has impressed me is, during a pandemic, it's still an excellent program. That is China. China can thrive even in challenging times. We brought wonderful technologies here. This is the only robot in China. It's the only one. We did our first implant, and now we are spreading across the nation. And we're very happy to be at CIIE.
绿色、低碳、环保，这些还有那个高科技、创新，这是就我们最感受到的方面。进博会为我们提供了非常好的交流的一个平台，同时也为我们提供了就扩大客户触点的机会。